On Friday, as officers tried to stop William Gilmore, the suspect tied to three separate shootings and a kidnapping. Gilmore jumps out of his car and you see him turning his gun on officers as he runs across Market Street. You see one plainclothes officer keeping up with the suspect returning fire. District Attorney Ben David said, quote, as the video makes clear, the shooting death of William Gilmore was legally justified.